Howdy. I'm Than from Fairbanks, Alaska. And this is axes, picks, claw, hammers, and footstools. Thought I'd add a little echo. Yeah, well, it worked before. Anyhow, how you doing? What do we got going on? What's happening? What indeed are we speaking about today? Well, I think, you know, it's been quite a while since I've done Filthy Blues. And, you know, I'm in the mood for something rude, crude, inappropriate, nasty, filthy, bluesy, boozy, and I've been choosy, so there's some good ones. This first one is a doozy. Oh, no! Yes, indeed. Firstly, we got Georgia White and Hot Nuts. Get them from the Peanut Man. Hot Nuts. Get them from the Peanut Man. Georgia White. Gots to get your nuts one way or another. Gots to get your nut one way or another. And a Peanut Man's good enough, I suppose. Hey, they didn't call them the Dirty 30s or nothing, man. These all these songs, the next couple songs, including the one we just heard, are from the 1930s. And that was Georgia White. And she obviously gets her hot nuts from the Peanut Man. I just imagine Mr. Peanuts with the monocle. A dapper little bastard, you know. Dapper little bastard's obviously getting some. Well, what do we got next? Well, we got Lil Johnson with "You Stole My Cherry." Lil Johnson, You stole my cherry.
How do you want me to love you when you keep on holding your back? Why you must think your mama have got rubber in her back? Now you started to kiss him. I asked you to stop, but I could not resist because those kisses were hot. When it comes to loving, you are right with me. Cause you got everything that a good may need. Yes, I twirl and I twirl. Maybe I twirl from right to left. Now if you want any more loving, maybe you'll have to twirl yourself. Yes, I climbed and I climbed like a fox up a tree. I climbed so high, you stole my cherry from me. How do you want me to love you when you keep on holding yours back?
Johnson, you stole my cherry. Filth. You know, I get the feeling that these songs perhaps have more than one meaning. I think maybe they're trying to say something else. I don't know. I get confused. I don't know why. Maybe it's age. Yeah, that's it. It's age. I think that's what it is. So for our final song of this filthy blues set, this dirty, dirty blues triumvirate trio, we've got Harry Roy and his Bat Club Boys. Well, that includes Harry Roy, Ivar Morton, Tommy Vann, Arthur Calkin, Bill Curry, Harry Roy and his orchestra. Harry Roy's in there a couple times, man. He's a busy boy, this Harry Roy, let me say. the name of the song is Pussy. My Girl's Pussy. Yeah, you heard me right. Pussy. My Girl's Pussy. Harry Roy and his Bat Club Boys and orchestra. Thank you.
I confess, and every evening we get set. I stroke it every chance I get. It's my girl's pussy. Seldom plays and never purrs, and I love the thoughts it serves, but I don't mind because it's hers. My girl's pussy. Often it goes out at night, returns at break of dawn. No matter what the weather's like, it's always nice and warm. It's never dirty, always clean, in giving thrills, never mean. But it's the best I've ever seen. It's my girl's pussy. And every evening we get this. I smoke it every chance I get. It's my girl's pussy. Seldom play, never burn. And I love both its birds. But I don't mind because it's hers. It's my girl's pussy. So often he goes out at night and returns at break of dawn, break of dawn. No matter what the weather's like, it's always dry and warm. I think it fits that in love. We still like to battle now. I take care to remove my gloves when stroking my girl's pussy.
What can you say there? Pussy. My girl's pussy. Thank you, Harry Roy. And we just did a little time traveling back to obviously a hornier age when the blues is nothing but a good man feeling bad and the dirty blues is nothing but a good man feeling randy as all get out. A good man with a horn on. That, my friends, is the essence of filthy blues. I'm Than from Fairbanks, Alaska. This is Axes, Picks, Claw, Hammers, and Footstools. Thank you so much for attending our little time travel experiment today. Please hit the like. It helps me out. And get yourself a subscription. You owe it to yourself. This is free. It's free, for God's sakes. What? You haven't got a subscription yet? Did I mention it's free? Once again, I'm Than from Fairbanks, Alaska, and this is Axes, Picks, Claw, Hammers, and Footstools. Thank you so much for attending the melee.